I love this show. I sure hope David Archuleta wins.
Brother Brigham?
David Archuleta isn't on American Idol anymore. That was last season.
Our votes didn't count because, you know, we're angels.
No more Archuleta? But it's Heavenly Home Evening Night. We always watch something from Earth on Heavenly Home Evening Night. If we can't watch David Archuleta, what are we going to watch?
I used to like to watch dance shows like Dancing with the Stars or So You Think You Can Dance.
Dance shows? I love dancing.
Those shows aren't the type of dancing you're used to, Brother Brigham. Haven't you wondered why she's on a lower rung?
The Saints have always loved to dance. We used to do-si-do around the campfire. We are a dancing denomination.
I don't think it's a good idea.
It's a great idea. Let's see TV dance shows. What were those people on TV wearing?
Those were their costumes, Brother Brigham.
And what was that they were doing?
They were dancing, Brother Brigham.
That's how some people dress and dance in 2009, Brother Brigham.
But if my youth, do the youth of the church dress like that? Do they dance like that? Have the youth of Zion faltered?
No!
Something tells me that even though there is that out there, the youth have remained strong over the years.
The youth of the church have the Strength of Youth pamphlet to help guide them.
I went to a lot of VFY dances in my time, and although dance and music and dress has changed over the years, the youth of the church have been examples of the believers. You would be proud of them, Brother Brigham.
Maybe you should see for yourself what the youth of the church have done with music and dance over the years.
Yes, trust but verify. That is what I'll do. For our Heavenly Home Evening tonight, let's see the history of our youth and VFY dances.
Thank you.
Yeah.